Who's up next? I think everyone's gonna enjoy this one. Performing this is me by Kevin the Father. Please welcome to the stage, Peirce!
I'm going to an empty summer today.
All right, good morning everyone and welcome to Peirce Idol 2015. I'm Seth.
I'm Natasha.
And we are your MCs for the day. Now we've had the privilege of watching every single contestant perform in person during the rehearsals. And let me tell you, you are in for one hell of a show. And the judges for the day are Miss Chua. Mrs. New. Woo! Mr. Ling.
Mr. Ling, though.
And the always expressionless Mr. Ng. Woo! The judging criteria will be based on rhythm, tone quality, expression and style, phrasing of words, and engagement with the audience. All right, enough talk. Let's get to the performance.
And for the first act of the day, introducing the all-girl group singing a mashup of Photograph and 18, Thar Square Glycangelis.
Thar Square Glycangelis. Hope you enjoy your performance. Thank you.
photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me close until our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home. We tried it all along, and we'd be fine. So pour me a drink, oh love. Let's split the night wide open, and we'll see everything we can. Living love in slow motion, motion, motion. Oh, we keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves. Hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone, alone. And if you hurt me, that's okay baby, only words bleed. Inside these pages you just hold me, keep me deep within your soul. So kiss me where I lay down, my hands pressed to your cheeks, a long way from the playground. I have loved you since we were 18, long before we both thought the same things, to be loved and to be loved. All I can do is say that these arms are made for holding you. Oh, I want a love like you made me feel when we were 18. When I'm away, I will remember how you kissed me under the lamppost back on 6th Street, hearing you whisper through the phone.
Great, girls. Now tell me, how did you guys feel?
Nervous. Nervous.
How did you guys feel?
Very nervous.
Nervous.
Anything else?
No, not really.
No.
We felt good.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, we felt overwhelmed.
Okay, just take note, if you're gonna clap, clap in beat because it'll distract the performers. Thank you. Judges?
Okay, in the interest of time, most of the judges defer to the expressionless one to say a few words. So, well done, girls. I thought it was a very commendable performance. And I do agree with the performers, and I also would like to appeal to the audience. If you are to clap, please don't mislead them, okay? The tempo doesn't match. Okay, so you started out at a very good tempo, it picked up really quickly, and it's a good opening for the concert. But when you change phrases, your tempo went off, and there were people going in different directions with the tempo. So that part you have to be a bit more careful. Good harmonies, good counter melodies, and all that can be done a lot more because there are six of you. So a lot of creativity, there was a lot of room for that. You did take advantage of it, but more could have been done. Okay, and I thought the last thing with the engagement, the audience, as you're moving backwards, try to always face the audience, okay? Okay, thank you.
Thank you, girls.
All right, girls, as Mr. Ng said, great start to the show, thanks a lot. Now let's keep the ball rolling. The next group to perform is doing a medley of many songs.
Please welcome to the stage, Pew Pew Pew!
Hi everyone, I'm Joel.
I'm Shen Hui.
And he's Russell, and we are Pew Pew Pew.
Hello, excuse me.
We hope you enjoy our performance.
Who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul, so don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? Shout it out, but I can hear what you say. Talking loud, nothing much. Criticize, but all your bullets ricochet. Shoot me down.
right, guys, that was an awesome performance. I think you blew everyone away. You blew us away. Give them another round of applause, guys. Now, your group is the only group doing a medley, so can you please tell us why you chose to do a medley?
We wanted to choose a variety of genres, so making the song with different genres makes the song have vary from different tones, so yeah.
Judges, the floor is yours.
Thank you for the performance again. I thought you had a very good cajon player, so the rhythm is very consistent, so well done. And maybe just a little bit would be, some of your rhythms are more overpowering than the soloists and the singers. So you have to try and support them more instead of overshadowing them, okay? For the two ladies, I thought your voices match well and you're in tune most of the time. My only thing to pick is that the dynamics and the expression was a little bit flat and your low notes need a bit of work. That's all, thank you.
Thank you. Okay, now here to soften the mood a bit, singing All I Want, let's welcome Peanut Butter.
Hi, I'm Gwen from 3-3, and this is James from 3-2, and this is Jonathan from 3-2. We are going to be performing All I Want by Caudaline. Hope you enjoy it. To hear you knocking at my door, 'cause if I could see your face once more, I could die a happy woman, I'm sure. And when you said your last goodbye, I died
thank you.
take my body, 'cause all I want is, and all I need is, to find somebody, I'll find somebody like you.
Now tell me, how was the preparation for this song?
The preparation was quite tough because we don't really have much time to prepare for the song, and because due to like many events, we have to actually rush out the arrangement. But we are glad that we actually get to do the arrangement and yeah, pull it off.
Thank you, James. Now let's see what the judges think.
Gwen, you have a very beautiful and a very unique voice. Okay. The only shame is that you are not giving us more of it. So there are two things which I thought you could have done a little bit better. One is you need to sing out more. So remember during the rehearsal, I told you about singing through the mic instead of singing into the mic. Yeah, so the voice will actually be ringing in the whole hall because this is your entire performance space. The other one is, I think you're nervous, so you tend to cut off your phrases a bit earlier than they should have. And if you have cut off, if you have lengthened your phrases, then you create a very, very beautiful shape with your already very unique voice. And that would have been much more beautiful. Okay, for the musicians, very good support. There are some sections which I thought the guitar's rhythm stresses was clashing with the piano rhythm stresses. So there was a little bit of fighting going on in the section. Hang on.
Gwen, I think that you have a really beautiful voice. I really enjoyed the performance. Good job to Jonathan and James as well. So good job, guys. Well done.
Thank you, judges. Thank you for that beautiful song.
All right, guys, all the groups have now finished performing, which marks an end to the group acts. Please give them all a wonderful round of applause. Woo! Which means now it's time for the solo acts to perform. And to kick things off, performing Breakaway by Kelly Clarkson. Y'all know who it is. Please welcome to the stage, Kyra! Kyra!
Hi, everyone. I'm Kyra from 3-2, and I'm performing Breakaway by Kelly Clarkson. If you know the song, please sing along.
In a small town, when the rain will fall down, I just stare out my window, dreaming of what could be, if I end up happy. I would pray, trying hard to reach out, when I try to speak out, felt like no one could hear me, wanted to belong here. Something felt so wrong here, so I pray I could break away. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. I'll do what it takes till I touch the sky. I gotta make a wish take a chance to make a change and break away. Out of the darkness and into the sun, but I won't forget all the place I come from. I've got to take a risk, take a chance to make a change and break away. Wanna feel the warm breeze, slept under a palm tree, felt the rush of the ocean. Get on board a fast train, travel on a jet plane, far away, and break away. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. I'll do touch the sky. I've got break a wish, take a chance, take a change, and break away. Out of the darkness and into the sun, but I won't forget all the place I come from. I've got take a risk, take a chance, take a change, and break away. With 100 floors, spinning round revolving doors. Baby, I don't know where they'll take me, but gotta keep moving on, moving on. Fly away, break away. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. So it's not easy to tell you goodbye. Take a risk, take a chance, make a change. Break away, out of the darkness and into the sun, so I won't forget all the place I come from. I've got to take a risk, take a chance, take a change, and break away.
I told you we were going to have one hell of a show, and you got one hell of a show. Give her another huge round of applause. Okay, now Kyra, how did you feel about your performance?
Maybe I got a bit nervous, so I sort of lose tempo a bit, but overall, I'm quite happy with it.
All right, great. Well, judges, please give your comments.
Okay, Kyra, good job. I thought your mid-range tone was very consistent, and generally you're very in tune. Okay, your low notes are also quite solid, but it's the high notes that I can hear are your trouble spots. Okay, and this song, you realize that the high notes have to be very, very uplifting. So other than having a strong high range, you need to also match it with stronger dynamics, which didn't come true. So that part of it, because it's a bit weaker, then we lose the essence of what this song actually means, which is supposed to be very uplifting and it's supposed to be very encouraging. Okay? And the other part is, because it is minus one, so if your rhythm is inconsistent, then it will show up very clearly. So in this case, I think your mentor will have told you before, you tend to be slightly behind the music. Okay?
Hi, dear.
Hi,
I think that I heard your YouTube videos before. So, yes, I'm not so snarky, okay? I think that I've heard an improvement in your singing, so I'm pleasantly surprised. Another thing is I would like to say you're really brave to stand in front of everyone and sing this song, so good job.
Thank
well
you,
done, Kara.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. And now, here to bring us back to the basics is Julie singing a medley of Whistle and Love the Way You Lie. Julie?
Hi, my name is Julie and I'm from 1A1.
Put your lips together and you come real close. Whistle, baby, whistle, baby. Yeah, we go. Bet you like people.
Sorry.
Bet you like people. Bet you like criminals. Bet you like us, a gift left to construct your little ego. I'm better, you're guilty, your honor. But that's how I live in my genre. When the hell I pay for Rottweiler? There's only one float and one rider. I'm a damn shame, all the more champion. Put it down, hell stream. Turn it, I don't want it on ya. But you're missing, back and reading longer. Whistle, baby, let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it. Come real close. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Whistle, baby, whistle, baby. Yeah, ooh, we go.
And I think you did amazing. And I think you guys think so too, right? And now, why did you decide to choose a medley?
Because I think it matched together and I feel happy singing these songs.
Thank you. Judges?
Hi, Julie. Are you very nervous? Yeah, okay. Let's start with all the good things. I think you're one of the few contestants so far that I've heard that entered and started the song very confidently. So that's to your credit. Yeah. And again, like some of the other singers, you also have a very beautiful and a very unique voice, but I think you trump them by having a very personal style. So it's not easy to play and sing at the same time, and I think you did it beautifully. Right? So don't be nervous, okay? Anyway, the performance over. Okay. Some of the things you might want to take note, when you're ending off your phrases, you tend to swallow some of the notes or swallow some of the words, and that makes me feel like you cut it off prematurely. Okay? The best example is when your song, when your performance ended, you were very eager to let it end, and then you wanted to step off the chair and then be interviewed and then be done with this whole thing. Let the song end beautifully, let the phrase close off nicely, and let some of the echoes slowly swirl around the hall and let it be part of the performance. It'll be much more beautiful that way.
Hi, Julie. I think I am impressed by the standard of the performance because you're in Sec 1 and yeah, you really did well. So keep on performing, keep on joining PS Idol. Yeah, and if you would like to, you can join choir as well. All right. Okay, good job. Keep singing. All right. Thank you.
Thank you, judges. Thank you, Julie. She loves you. Next up, singing the powerful song Skyfall, let's welcome Idris.
Hi, everyone. Okay, I'm Mama Idris, and I'm from 1E2. If you guys know the song, sing along, okay? This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move. And then hear my heart burst again, for this is the end. I've drowned and dreamt this moment, so overdue I owe. The way I'm stolen, let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we'll stand tall, face it all together. Let the sky fall. But you never have my heart. Ooh. Let the sky fall. When the crumbles, we will stand tall. Face it all together. Let the sky fall. guys. Hope you guys are having an enjoyable performance. Firstly, I would like to thank Mr. Leon Lee for being the best mentor ever. And thank you all for your supporters supporting me from Peirce Idol for auditions till now. Hope you guys enjoy it. Where you go, I go. What you see, I see. I know I'll never be me without the security of your loving arms keeping me from harm. Put your hand. Let the sky fall. When the crumbles, we will stand tall. Face it all together as sky fall. Let the sky fall. We will stand tall as sky fall.
Goosebumps.
Yeah.
That was amazing.
Thank you.
Yes, I know you like his suit. I like his suit too. So, how did you feel about your performance?
Yeah, I felt it was great and it was an awesome performance. Do you guys agree?
Yes, you. I think they do. Judges, on to you.
Hi, Idris.
Hi.
You look very dashing in the suit. I hope you're not wearing white socks.
Thank you.
Okay. You are one of the most engaging and most confident performers I've seen today. I'd like to encourage you for doing that, and well done.
Thank you.
And you have a very strong voice, you know that. Okay? No one has to tell you to have a good voice because I think you know you do. Okay? So if you have a good voice, you must be able to use it well. At this performance, which I think I've heard better ones, because you started with that strong mid-range right at the beginning, and that means that there's no room for you to go even higher when you reach the middle section where it needs you to be even more explosive. Okay. But because you've given your all right at the beginning, you can't go further. Okay. Right?
Thank you.
Yeah. And the other thing is, because your falsetto is your weak area, and we all know that, so when you're doing your ad-libs and your riffs, you might want to explore showing off your mid-range instead of going towards your weaker areas, which is the high range and the falsettos.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Idris.
Thank you.
Okay, pipe down a bit first.
Yes, everyone, it is. It's time for the final act of the day. And Figo over here will be performing a song written by Eminem in 2004. It is considered by many to be the best song of his career. Figo is performing Lose Yourself!
He came out prematurely.
You guys know the lyrics to the chorus of the song. Sing along, okay? Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity, everything you ever wanted, one moment. Would you catch it? Or just let slip? Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. Been on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's joking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, blah. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up as he knows. He won't have it, he knows. He's so back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stacked, they knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again. Yo, this whole rap shit, he better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass it. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. His opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. His opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Yo, soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as you move toward a new world order. A normal life is born, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only goes harder, homie goes hotter. He blows us all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely boys kindly knows he's going farther from home, he's no farther. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. He's always all one, no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next move, who flows, he no dope, it's so nada. Soul is so proud, but it told it unfolds. As opposed, it's all partner, but the beat goes on. Da-da-dum-da-da. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Yo, no more games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this old darn roof off like Rudolph's cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain is I amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps gon' buy diapers. And there's no movement, no more Pied Piper. This is my life and these times are so hard. It's getting even harder trying to feed and water my C plus. Teeter totter quarter between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on her too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another day monotony's got me through the point. I'm like a snail, I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only option, failure's not. Mama love you, but this trailer's got to go. I cannot grow old, it's Salem's lot. So here I go, it's my shot. Free fail me not. This may be the only opportunity that I got. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
Figo, you took the best rap song of 2004 and you smashed it. Don't y'all agree with that? Now, Figo, you're the last contestant of the day. Could you please tell all of us what's running through your mind?
I'm happy that I'm rhyming right now. I mean, I like to rhyme. It's definitely a hobby of mine. Yeah.
Well, thanks a lot, man. Judges, on to you. Figo, remain on the stage, man.
All right, Figo, very well done. I'd like to commend you on memorizing all the lyrics and delivering it all. If you had forgotten and used gibberish as we suggested, I wouldn't know because I don't know the rap very well. So That is really, really well done. Congratulations. And from the performance, I can feel that your pulse awareness is very strong. So if I took away the minus one, I think you can still go on without the music. So that is, again, to your credit. Okay. In terms of movement, okay, because you are not doing as much singing as the rest of the contestants, so there are three things that you could have done to vary your performance. One is the use of volume, which is your expression, which you did quite well. Okay. The other two would be tone variety, and the other one would be the use of space. So you could have matched the expression and the dynamics with different voice qualities, and also the louder bits, you could have really used the entire length of the stage instead of staying in the little circle that you were in. Okay, thank you.
Thanks a lot, Figo. Give him another round of applause, yeah! All right, ladies and gentlemen, all the contestants have finished performing. The judges are now tabulating their scores and giving their critiques, you can see. And meanwhile, in view of our celebration of SG50, we've had the privilege of inviting a Media Corp artist to come over here today. Yeah. And share with all of us his experience in Singapore. Now, this man made his acting debut in a local drama, Cliff, in 2011. Some of his notable achievements include the Star Award 2013 for Best Newcomer and the Star Award 2015 for one of the top 10 most popular male artists.
He has also starred in movies like Imperfect and TV series like The Dream Makers and Served Hot.
Please put your hands together for Ian Fong!
My check. Morning. How are you feeling today? Good? Morning, dear principal, teachers, and fellow students. I'm Ian Fong Weijie. Yeah, and really thank you for having me. You know, I know I'm supposed to give a motivational talk, but I wasn't a very good student, you know. I didn't do pretty well in school as well. But what I'm going to share with you is my experience and how I learned from my mistakes. Seriously, you may or may not benefit from what I'm sharing, going to do, but hopefully someday, maybe sooner or maybe in future, when you meet with a similar situation, you can use this as a guideline, and hopefully it will help you in some way. First of all, pardon me with my lousy English, that's why I need to use notes. But I will try my best to speak proper English as much as I can. I came from China. Yeah. Is there any fellow Chinese here? Okay, that's not a point. The point is, I'm from China. I came from a single parents family. I came to Singapore when I was 12. And when I was younger, I always felt that, you know, my mom was my emotional pillar of support. So, but now it's the other way around. I will get back to that point later. I graduated from Stanford Primary, Bendemeer Secondary, and Republic Polytechnic. So in secondary school, I was not a model student, you know. But I didn't really do well in school. Mathematics was my worst subject. I hate math. No, mathematics was my worst subject. And all my classmates really made fun of me. They say, hey, you're from China. I said, come on, again? But it's not too stereotype, but you know, Chinese people usually do well in mathematics. But I really hate numbers. So during my prelim, I finally improved from F9 all the way to D7. Wait. And I was really very happy about it because I got improvement. But my mom is still, you know, very angry. I don't get it, you know. Why the time, you know, I try my best. Why are you still like that? Why are you still angry with me? You know? But my English teacher, then also a school counselor, called my mom. He said she is very proud of me and very proud of my improvement. And that's lightened my mom's up. That's why I always listen to your teachers. Yes. Like that, for this point, can I have a round of applause? Yes. But then I still feel my maths lah, doing O level. No, I'm just joking, I got C6. Yeah. So growing up, I always think I'm quite talented in performing because my mom and my dad is a dancer and my mom is also a singer as well. So I thought it must be the genetic. I don't know. But I didn't think too much then because I think school study is the main priority. So chasing after my dream was just a second thought. I never dream of being an actor. My only dream is to make a lot of money to my mom because she is really, really very tough to bring me up alone. So that's my only dream, to, you know, make more money, to give her a better life, to give her, you know, a good life or whatever. That's why you guys must be thinking, and why, how come I became an actor? To be honest, I don't know. I want to be a director instead. I don't want to be an actor. But during the poly year too, I have a friend. He told me a lot regarding to movies. And I select one of the course in poly. It's called directing and performing. It requires a lot of stage performing, script writing, production, photography, and essential. I fell in love with all this after attending that course. So I was on the way back from school to home with one of my classmates. And he told me, he said, Ian, you like movies? I said, stop it. Come on, every single day you tell me movie. I mean, just tell me one film that really will impress me. And he mentioned Fight Club. Fight Club is a movie by Edward Norton and Brad Pitt. And after I watched this movie, my life has changed. It's not because how great the movie is, because I really fell in love with the movie, such as like post-production editing and all those cameraography. So during poly these 3 years, I have watched about 425 movies just to become a director to chase after my dream. And I'm still chasing my dream now. So coincidentally, on the same year, 93.3 DJ's Danny Chu. You guys know who is Danny Chu? No. But you guys know who is Auntie Lucy? Yeah. That was a DJ last time in 93.3. So he was looking for a male lead in a music video, and that's how my career started. I fell in love with everything. My mom always thought I'm a freak. I was because sometimes I would just stand in front of the mirror, I would cry, I would laugh, I talk to myself, like nobody business, you know? So with all this music video and it's an exposure, and that's how a door opened and gave me more opportunities. And on The Fringe, that's my first television debut. You guys watched on The Fringe before? Nama, it's okay, that was a long time ago. Yeah, so after on The Fringe, fortunately on the same year, on The Fringe this year, I got my best newcomer, really very grateful. And this year I got my top 10. That's why, you know, I believe that if a young boy like me from China who always failed mathematics can also achieve a little something in his life, I believe all of you guys can. You guys must be like thinking, come on, this talk is going to end. But as what I said mentioned earlier on, whether this talk, my sharing, you guys can relate it, not now, but I bet you guys will relate in future. That's why seriously always remember where you come from. Be grateful. Be grateful to the teacher. Be grateful to the country. Be grateful to the parents, really. And work really very hard. Do not complain. It will only make your life miserable. I share one of my examples to you. I can't sing anymore because 2 years ago, my throat was elbowed by one of the cars. That was pretty sad. I started to complain a lot to myself. I know it's not his fault, but you know, singing is really very important for an artist as well. But I can't sing as well as last time. I can't even reach the pitch. But it's really very sad. But after a long period of time, I started to think this situation and think that this issue with a different perspective. So I changed myself to say, hey, we can't sing, but at least we can rap. So I started to write my own lyrics. No, you know, as Chinese, I don't rap those kind of G-Dragon, no shit, no. I don't rap those kind of Eminem, what's wrong with a woman, no. I rap, 大家好,我是方伟杰,在这行已经有三年,虽然成绩只有那么一点点,但是我已经在你们学校站在你们面前,谢谢。 So what I'm saying is, do not compare. I was so angry with my situation that I forgot that I already have so many things in my life. You may want something, or you may want someone else has, but you have so many things that many people wish they had. That's why always improve, be the best version of yourself that you can be. Appreciate what you have. Once again, thank you so much for having me. And it's really great honor to be here. My name is Ian Fang, Ian_Ianization. Follow me on Instagram, thanks. Do you guys have any questions to ask me whether I'm together with Rebecca Lim or anything?
We have questions.
Okay.
But first things first, thank you very much for sharing your story with
us. Thank you, Peirce Secondary School.
And could you repeat your Instagram, because I didn't catch it?
Nema, it's okay, you can ask your friend.
Okay, first question. What did you miss most when you left China for Singapore?
My grandmom. my dad and my mom was divorced when I was 1 year old. And then my mom came to Singapore, my dad went to Japan. So I was brought up with my granny. And she's really, I miss her a lot when I first came to Singapore. I don't know how I survived until now, man. I just a really long period of a tough life. Yeah, so I believe if I can, everybody can. Yeah.
How long did it take you to settle in Singapore?
My mom decided, I also don't know. You know, I remember just one day when I was in Shanghai, and my mom called me and said, hey, boy, next week we are going to Singapore. And I was like, where Singapore? Where is Singapore? I don't even know what the country looks like. But, you know, I just came here. So it's pretty amazing. But without my mom sending me here, it wouldn't be such a great education that I've been, you know, receiving and all that. So I can't really speak English, you know, during then.
And what are three things that you will miss the most when you leave Singapore for good?
Food, people, and SMRT.
Last question.
Okay.
If your friends ever visit Singapore, where would you recommend them to go?
Oh, okay. Depends on what kind of age group. What kind of age group you mean?
What is the age group of your friends?
Probably 40 plus, 30 plus.
Good enough. Okay.
Okay, definitely. It's those local hawker center. That's good, because the food is really very attractive to all the foreigners, I believe, yeah.
All right, well, don't go anywhere for the prize presentation because we want you to have the honor of presenting the awards.
Don't worry, I won't go anywhere, I'll be staying here.
Let's give him another round of applause.
Okay, can I say something, really? I was really very nervous because I never done a motivational talk bracket English before. So, hope you guys.
Give him another round of applause.
Now, before we get to the result of Peirce Idol, we have a special award to give out. Over the past week, you guys have been buying sticker hearts to stick on the contestant's card to vote for the most popular contestant. The money raised goes to the President's Train Challenge. We raised $500. Thank you for your generous donations and support for the idols. Give yourselves a round of applause. And now, the most popular group goes to Peanut Butter.
Peanut Butter. Are you guys performing? What do you guys perform?
They perform.
Oh, perform already. What do you guys do?
Oh, you would perform again.
Good. Most popular Idol 2015 awards. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Wow.
And the most popular soloist is Idris.
Go chase after your dream, all right?
Let's give them both a round of applause. And now, what you have all been waiting for, the results are in. Where are the results? Madam Fong, may I have the results?
Results are in, but not here.
Later invite Madam Lee to come out to present the total appreciation instead of this.
All right, here we are. All right, and for the groups first, the second runner-up is...
Peanut Butter! Oh, sorry! The Square Glycangelis, I was reading from the top, sorry.
Oops!
I'm sorry.
Oh. I think Gwen got really scared back then. Were you scared, Gwen?
Okay.
The Square Glycangelis. Star Square Glycangelis, second runner-up, please come to stage. Oh my God. The first runner-up is Pew Pew Pew.
And yes, we leaked it to you guys earlier. The winner of the group category of Peirce Idol 2015, Peanut Butter!
The soloist. The third runner-up is Kyra.
And the second runner-up is Figo.
The second runner-up is...
First runner-up
is Julie. I cannot do runner-ups.
And the winner of the solo category for Peirce Idol 2015... Idris!
Congratulations to everyone, because you are all winners.
Yeah, go on, give him some applause.
And now may we now invite Madam Lee to give a token of appreciation to Mr. Ian. Madam Lee, please. And now, to end Peirce Idol and our SG50 celebrations on a high note, the contestants, their mentors, and Ian Fung will be singing Home. Please join us.
Okay, we are gonna close it already, so we are gonna sing Home and then we can dismiss you guys, alright? So sing with us together, okay? Music, please.
Whenever I am feeling low, I look around me and I know there's a place that will stay within me wherever I may choose to go. I will always recall the city, know every street and shore.
And your turn, ready?
This is home, truly, where I know I must be, where my dreams wait for me, where the river always flows. This is home, surely, as my senses tell me, this is where I won't be alone, for this is where I know it's home.
Second verse.
Where there are troubles to go through, you'll find a way to start anew. There is comfort in the knowledge that comes about its people too. So we build our dreams together, just like we've done before. Just like the river which brings us life, that it reminds me of all.
Everybody ready? Sing it out. That's a school, yeah?
This is home, truly, where I know I must be, where my dreams wait for me, where the river always flows. This is home, surely, as my senses tell me, this is where I won't be alone, for this is where I know.
Come on, Peirce. Come on. Let's sing together.
Surely, as my senses tell me, this is where I won't be alone. For this is where I know it's home.
Woo!
all day.
Happy birthday to Singapore. All right. Woo!
And we close Peirce Idol 2015. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. You guys are great. This is like Star Wars, man. You know, we always closing. It's like Star Wars. Okay, cool.
Special thanks again to our guest, Mr. Ian Fang. And thanks to all of you for being a great audience.
And thank you to the Infocomm Club and the contestants, for without which we wouldn't have a show.
Happy SG50 and goodbye. Happy holidays.